Welcome to our Magento 2 tutorials. Today we will learn how to add product video. First is to get your YouTube API key. Once you have got your YouTube API key, you will need to configure Magento. On the admin sidebar, tap Stores. Then under Settings, choose Configuration. In the panel on the left under Catalog, choose Catalog. Expand the Product Video section. Then, paste your YouTube API key. When prompted, refresh the cache. Next step is link to the video. Open a product in edit mode, then in the images and videos section, tap add video. Enter the URL of the YouTube or Vimeo video. To determine how preview image is used in your store, mark the checkbox of each role that applies. Coming up next in our video is how to create categories. Behexa. Connecting applications, automating processes.